Red Bears are supposed to be pretty relaxed overall. Clearly they haven't met Hope County Bears. You got a job to do, girl. Going over. I'm there. The Resistance can really use this place.
Am I glad to see you?
Drive on. All right, let's roll.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
Strange. Thought I was gonna meet my maker back there.
The stew's just not the same.
Asshole alert!
Thanks a million.
The fuck?
Whoa now!
Thank you.
We're all gonna die here.
Got one!
Thank you. There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
That was way too close.
Can't let Eden's Gate take away our traditions. Era, over here. I could use you. You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Save for John Clutches.
Thanks for all your help here.
You got it.
Can't thank you enough. Fucking cultists.
Attack run!
You with Casey? Come here, quick. One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key. Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way.
And, let's keep this little incident to ourselves.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Thank you.
sir, and it must be cut out. But you refuse my help. You refuse to say yes. So, until you do, every pain you inflict on this project will be visited 1,000 times on your friends. And I'm not sure how much more Hudson here can endure. Choose your next actions wisely, deputy.
Asshole alert!
Too close for comfort. Too close.
Hey, old pal. It's Bird. Haven't heard from you in a bit. Hope nothing bad's happened. Anyhow, this is me saying goodbye. Wife and I are heading south, like we talked about. Not much for us there except some solitude. It ain't perfection, but hell, sometimes being prepared is about cutting your losses. Back you here. Bugs me knowing you're cooped up in that Bowser County. Nothing like you. That's not where you want to be. But I know why you hung around. Admire you helping the people out. I'd have done the same. But it ain't something I gotta worry about. So long, buddy.
Thank you. Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The Peggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second. Check southeast.
Gotta admit, that would have been tough without you. I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
I thought I was going to die.
Well, hello there, sir. Still got the important bits. That's all that matters.
You kidding? That was your chance to escape this fucked up world.
Howdy, ma'am.
How you doing, man?
Thought for sure falls in was doomed, but you proved me wrong.
Open out!
Leave it alone! Guard where you said!
Thank you.
store here.
This
the cult's got the same idea.
Is our mission to embrace the word of Joseph. Say yes.
Thank you.